My name is Joan Snyder, and I'm a board member for the Leader to Leader Institute and the Francis Hesselbein Global Academy for Student Leadership and Civic Engagement, which is based at the University of Pittsburgh, my alma mater. This summer, 2010, we welcomed over 50 students from colleges and universities all over the world who were chosen to attend the Academy because of their outstanding leadership, not only in the classroom, but in their community. These are students who are passionate about a cause close to their heart and are doing everything within their power to make a difference each and every day. We asked the students to share in 2 to 3 minutes a little bit about their leadership, about the cause that they're dedicated to, and what inspires them to be leaders of the future. We hope that you enjoy their stories.
I'm Tyler Tolson from Washington, D.C., and I go to school at Utah State University. Today I just wanted to talk a little bit about Mrs. Crawford. She was my third grade teacher. I was drawing in class my favorite NBA athlete, Shaquille O'Neal. And I leaned over to show a friend my art, and she called from the front of the class and said, "Tyler, go throw that away." And I was devastated. I said, "Oh my gosh." So I dragged my feet up to the front of the classroom, and without crumpling the paper, dropped it into the garbage bin. Went back to my seat, and as I was sitting there with my hands over my face and really thinking about ideas of how I could go and sneak it out of the trash can without her seeing, I felt a tap on my shoulder. And I looked up, and Mrs. Crawford was kneeling next to me. And she slipped my drawing back onto my desk and said, "This is too good to throw away." And then she walked away. And I was amazed. I didn't know what to think, but it's affected me for the last 17 years. And I didn't have words to put with what she did for me until 3 years ago. I sat in my grandfather's office. He's a retired international banker. And he looked me in the eye and he said, "Tyler, if you want to be successful in life, you have to help other people be successful." That was it. That was exactly what Mrs. Crawford did for me and what my grandfather was doing for me right there, helping me to be successful. And so with everything that I've done, it's become my focus, whether it was serving a 2-year mission for the Mormon Church or serving as student body president at Utah State University. It's become my passion to help others become successful, and that's what I want to do.
One of the greatest things that Tyler reflects on is that everyone can make a difference. If you make the time to really listen to somebody else and to motivate them, empower them, and encourage them to pursue whatever it is that they're interested in and allow them to feel really confident about their talent, you'll never know how many ways that can affect them throughout their life.